It's John Champion and alongside me, Jim Beglin. And we're both thoroughly enjoying the atmosphere at Wembley.
Hi, John. I can tell you, I'm absolutely delighted to be here.
Let's take a look then at the two teams. So, Jim, nearly time to kick off. How do you see this one going?
Well, both teams have spent enough time on preparation. I mean, physically and tactically, they should be in perfect condition. It might come down to luck today, you know.
So, let's get down to business. It's on for him. Throw in. Got it. Penalised for that challenge. To play it through.
If the support had come quicker, that wouldn't have broken down.
A long ball into space. The flag stays down. And he crosses to the centre. And the cross dealt with. To thread it through, picked it off, intercepted, and indeed it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two players, but there was an air of cynicism about the foul. He knocks it in. A really impressive run through. A cross coming in, and the cross repelled. Needed to be better there. Here's a cross. The referee blows his whistle to draw the first half to a close.
Oh, this has been such a disappointing spectacle. The keepers haven't been worked nearly enough.
Goalless then at this stage.